There is no wonderful thing in the universe as man is having within himself. Think and think and think and think. Then you will have the ecstasy of understanding the secret of nature. When you understand even one secret, if you reveal to others, that's not so far understood. He also will join with you to enjoy the ecstasy. This ecstasy only whenever and wherever you give to all, never it will be reduced. Always it will proliferate. So in this way, you find what you are, where you are. If you want to increase your efficiency in anything, such as the working know-how, or education, or power, properly you try and get it. Only to do your duties efficiently. Second principle. Third principle. Always we are living in the world. The difference between man and animal is very, very, very distinguished understanding. All the animals are living or utilizing the natural resources as they are. But man, after giving an artificial shape, an artistical beauty to anything, any resource of nature, then only he enjoys. This is the main difference between man and animal. So, any man cannot lead the life without the help of others, because he needs hundreds of things. He cannot manufacture all the things. So only all the things should be manufactured socially, in the society way. So we have to get, therefore, we have to respect the society. We have to think always, this society brought me to the world by birth, giving birth, through my parents, then raised. I have not brought anything to the world. Even then, I was raised with all comfort. Then I was educated by the society. And I am put in a position only by the society. Even now, the whole society is protecting me, so that whatever I do, that action should not affect or inflict pain to the society now or later. So in this way, without affecting the society, you can do everything. This is the three principles. Here, the whole society will indirectly connected with your inner conscience, the whole society will be friend to you. Whoever you see, even though you are not known, they will smile on you because you are having such a knowledge to love the society, to help the society. Automatically your vibration will induce any person to become one with you, to become friend to you, just by seeing or by receiving the vibration of yours. So in this way, as you respect the society, as you think where you are, really, if you understand or not, whatever you do, that goes to the society. Whatever you want, that comes from the society. You see, everyday life, how you are linked with the society. If you understand the relationship between individual and society, how much we have to respect the society. Always we are protected by the society. So this is the duty to the society. Always our work should not affect anybody in the society. The same way, I have to help the society as much as possible, as far as possible by me. All my work, all my actions should be creative, helping to the society. This is not impossible. One man with full understanding and full courage stands. He can help hundreds of the people, thousands of people, the whole world also, by his knowledge, by his courage, by his service. Such a potential is kept in you by the nature. Why you want to worry? Just to go in and explore one after other and spread and get the benefit. So these are the things.